I've been a barber. There's just something about making people feel better about themselves by fixing the way they look. Being someone they can trust. Someone they can depend on. Problem is, I'm only one person. I can only cut one head at a time. So I decided it was time to expand. I took the knowledge I gained throughout my career and worked with some of the most innovative minds in the industry to create the best hair products on the market. Next up, distribution. I called on my friends from back home to help me shake this town up and start moving the product. They were pros. If you wanted a yes from someone, they were the ones to get it for you. Now, with my old crew back together, it's finally time for us to launch a legitimate corporate company.
We're gonna go around, we're gonna start this campaign. We got billboards we're gonna put up. They're not really billboards, but... Oh, look, see these babies? Hair of your dreams. You see that, Carmine?
This right here is a very good tagline.
Let's get the game plan quick, okay? Guys, focus, everybody focus. This is it. We got one shot at this. We gotta hit everybody in this town in one day. Now, say we have a tough guy, a fucking Bryce Hall, a fucking street
Logan
fighter
Paul.
Guy.
Who's Bryce Hall?
That's this kid who got in 40 street fights.
Let's go to him first.
Bryce Hall might be like, I've been in 40 street fights, bro. Who the fuck are you?
I don't give a fuck who you know what.
I'm gonna say, listen, buddy. Hey, how you doing? I'm one of Jeff's friends. I'm here to promote his product. Do me a favor, take a picture, post it on Instagram.
Listen, I don't really promote stuff. I'm Bryce Hall. I've been in 40 street fights.
It's either you do it or you fight me like a fucking man. Let's see how. Let's see what your fighting skills are.
Don't say that. Don't fight him. Say, hey, how about this? You don't want to do it? Let's do a better deal. How about we fist fight right now? First person at the floor has to post a video.
Done.
I wrote you a nice little note there.
Thanks for doing the show and being a good friend. Now share this on your story, or we'll have 41 street fights.
Chill out.
Which one
of you
is
mad?
Austin, you rat
f***ing
bastard. Take care.
Open it up. Oh!
Because
I love
f***ing rock.
F*** you, man. You know what, guys? Listen, guys, please.
I called my assistant. I said, have bail money ready for this PR run. You got great hair. Yeah, hopefully that makes it better.
Go! Noah, you're the nicest kid in this town. Do the right thing and share this to your friends, followers, or you're dead.
Smell his hair.
Vertical and so aggressive.
Thank you guys.
Appreciate it.
Old Spice gives you lice.
Old Spice gives you lice.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Remember the wise words of Jerry Lewis. A friend in need is a fucking pet.
What the fuck is he talking about? Hey, what do you think? Look at that reaction. That's a happy customer. Hell yeah, bro. Yo, can you come outside before I fucking gasoline this whole place?
Mike, I know this is blue, but don't inject it. It's not heroin.
The products are blue. That was a little joke there to start off with.
It's me, Jeff Wittick. Let me tell you motherfuckers about my new product. It was designed in Staten Island. And if you don't like it, I'll hit you right in the fucking jaw, motherfucker. So buy my product, Jeff's Barbershop. Coming to a store near you.
There he is. Good to see you. We came here to give you a gift. Hey, we gave you the wrong box. Don't do anything with that.
Stop.
Mike, that's a real gun. Here, come here. Come here. Trust me. What do you think of that?
Oh, it smells so good.
I brought you this present. Open it up. I brought one for everyone in the family, except for this guy.
Boom. Huh? I missed your touch.
Read this out loud.
Get him inside.
Yo, did Jonah really do this to the side? Oh, there's a handprint on it. That's Jonah's fat f***ing handprint. I'm gonna dent his f***ing skull. The adrenaline, baby. It's better than f***ing drugs.
Gentlemen, I'm gonna politely ask you to come down from the billboard.
Hey, come suck this dick, motherfucker!
Go. Oh, Davey boy, I got you a present.
Yo!
love Jeff's Barbershop. I love this product a lot.
Put some f***ing heart in the world.
I love Jeff's Barbershop.
Oh, yeah.
It looks fucking phenomenal. You look great.
Read the f***ing letter already.
Yo, who the f*** is this guy?
I'll hurt you.
I will.
Read the f***ing letter. You got no choice.
Oh, yeah, damn.
Guys, we already came.
Take me to jail! I miss it!
They went the other... I can't get arrested if I try in here.
I just want to go to Burning Man and suck my own dick. I just wanna go to Burning Man and suck my own dick on a spaceship. Yeah, I came to Burning Man on UFO. Oh, yeah. They don't understand why I am the original alien.